Van Musilo Omukari. Eric Otieno Omondi. Saint Liverpool. Alpha Juma. Tiri Isimu Asuka. Bonfas Bahati. William Leshinka Yelel. Walter Asweto Sisulu. Philip Kibira Wanda. Ken Lai. Boya Mwale. Duncan Wafula. Rogers Mivoi. Fred Kamani. Nikia Lugano. English. Peter. Elisha. Felix. Frank. Eric. Alpha. Cyril. Monica. William. Walter. Philip. Ken. Mboya. Duncan. Rogers. Fred. Wetia. Tatumia Swahili. Una.
My name is Dan Fulmari, together with Mr. Kimani Shira. Also Miss Martina Suila, she's just joining me. We are together, the three of us.
Many of you are present.
The charge reads,
Felix Frank Musano, Eric Otieno Omondi, Alpha Juma, Simeon Isimu, Bonfas Bahati, William Leshinka, Walter Asweto Sisulu, Philip Kivira Wanda, Ken Ndula, Boya Mwale, Duncan Wafula, Rogers Mvoi, Fred Kanani, and Wiki Lugano. All of you are charged with taking part in unlawful assembly contrary to Section 78(1) as read with Section 79 of the Penal Code. And on the 21st day of February 2023 at 13 hours along Parliament Road in Nairobi, within Nairobi County, took part in unlawful assembly. Is it true or not true, Peter Mukundi?
Not true.
Elisha Ochen, Felix Ndugubi, Frank Musani, Eric Otieno, Alpha Juma, C. Cyril Isimi. Bonfas Bahati. William Leshinka. Walter Aspetu. Philip Kivira. Ken Ndula. Bwaya Mwale. Duncan Wafula. Rogers Mvoi. Fred Kanami. Yuki Lugano.
They have not yet invented each of their business ones, but the terms they supply with copies of the statements and the interviews. We have in addition to the statute.
Your Honor, the state has no objection to bail. You'll only be putting submissions here to the question of contract. Contact. I'll only deal with the question of contact. I put the contest as to why we should be seeking for an honor. Very, very, very reasonable cash for these young people. Your Honor. Yes, Your Honor. Your Honor, the charge sheet reads that they have been charged for having taken in an unlawful assembly. And that unlawful assembly was at Parliament Road, not anywhere else than the seat of government. You know, all these people are content creators. International content creators. The fourth accused person is the Kenyan global brand, Eric Omondi. They went to Parliament. You know, they went to Parliament to get Parliament to deal with the current cost of living in this country. And I urge the court to take judicial notice. Six million Kenyans at the verge of starving. As per government reports.
You know, the young man represented 55 million Kenyans. All of us inclusive. To tell Parliament, do something. It has criminalized it's only one reason. I'm only in the next 3 minutes I'll finish. The state has criminalized these national heroes fighting for the whole country. They are irritants to the government. But these people cannot afford food on their table. That is why we are seeking the court. Kindly. To release them on their personal bond, for a cash bill of 5,000 shillings, which I'm sure I will have to contribute to them rather than any common. Other people who are well wishers. Don't know, we are IG. Article 37 of the Constitution. On the right to picket. And also Article 33. The freedom of the expression. As to your honor, what they are facing is what I'm facing in the DCI today, of defending people. We are together with this. I'm feeling for them because it is a criminalization even for advocates' work. Earlier, I might be summoned again tomorrow to record a statement for representing the country. We have a truce with you. This court. I'll not prosecute this matter more than you have agreed. It ends here. Kindly allow them 5,000 shillings so that they can go and continue entertaining us on TV.
I will leave you to the discretion of the court. I want to use my subject that the person of the board of a cash bill of 5,000 if given the offense is with the court.
These are young actors. These are young actors. Mistakes have feelings. These are young actors. Kind.
What is the reason that is a reason?
Let the Kenyan see that here.
Much of that. Thank you.